and welcome to New Zealand Chinese Language Week 2017. Today, we are visiting the office of Zisprey in Shanghai and speak to our new Mandarin superstar, Sam White.
Thank you.
你好, Sam.
你好, Lizzie. 早上好.
早上好. Can you introduce yourself?
Okay. In Chinese or in English? In Chinese, I guess. 我叫 Sam. 我中文名字是小白. I'm the operations manager for China, for Zisprey in China.
Tell us what made you want to learn Mandarin, and how long ago did you start? What inspired you?
Okay, I arrived in China 14 years ago, and when I came here, I didn't know anybody, and I didn't know any Mandarin, so I had to learn pretty quickly at least some words so that I could order food and basically get around.
Okay, that's great. I bet you found that this has provided an unexpected opportunity for you. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Sure. So one of the prerequisites of getting the job here with Zisprey is I had to go through a Chinese language interview, which was pretty frightening at the time. But thankfully, Arden, who is the office administrator here, went quite easy on me. But that's an example of an opportunity.
What advantage do you think having a language like Mandarin gives students or professionals?
Sure. One of the most important things I think is communication, the ability to communicate. And with Mandarin, it's not only being able to communicate to people in China, but you know, Mandarin's also used in Taiwan, it's also used in Southeast Asia. Basically, by learning Mandarin, you are expanding your capability to communicate to maybe another 1.5 billion people on the planet.
Okay, finally, Sam. Many Kiwis think that Mandarin is a difficult language to learn, and many businesses are lagging behind in language capability with China. What would you say to anyone interested about learning Mandarin? What are the opportunities out there for people willing to give this a go?
Sure. So Mandarin certainly is a challenge. It's unlike anything you're used to in the English language. But you know, it's worth it. This is not really a business opportunity, but one of the opportunities I've given myself by learning Mandarin was I was able to ask my now father-in-law to allow me to marry his daughter, which impressed him. I think it impressed him at the time that I was able to do that. So, and obviously he said yes. So that was a good opportunity taken. Yeah.
Good, good.
Okay.
Can you say something to our
audience?
Audience,
yeah.
In Chinese?
Yeah, in Chinese. Okay. 我祝你们中秋节快乐，身体很健康，阖家很幸福。谢谢。
Thank you.
Okay. Okay. Thank you.